bitch. Yeah, it's automatic, baby. And you're my brother, so yeah. This is a new beginning. We are starting another chapter. We're going different ways, but this is for me a factor. We ain't stressing it, man. We all right. Everyone will keep in touch because we all tight. We've been brothers since the start, and we'll be brothers to the end. We got a strong bond between us. I see us more than friends. We're getting farther in life. We're taking more steps, and we share a bunch of memories.
From the villains.
I like it that they are some people.
I bet the super villains are scheming what they're going to do to us this year.
Alright guys, I appreciate y'all coming in today for school getting started to talk about this upcoming year. I'm real excited about it, but I'm going to tell you what, now, one thing we're going to do, we're fishing crap down. Just crack down on these kids around here that think they can do anything and everything that they want to do. I still got it. They think they run the school, we're fixing to take this place. We're going to show them who's in charge here this year. Because what you're going to be doing is they're getting off the buses down there.
Coach, I'm down there and I'm going to just frown as much as possible. Place is no place for fun, no smiles, no laughs. Come up here, sit down, shut your mouth in the cafeteria, and then go to class. That's what I want to do.
And we're still good with no cell phones.
No. I'm good with no cell phones.
parking lot, we'll take it, we'll eat it right here in the morning. How about that?
Oh, I'm all for eating it. He's an outside food.
They've gotten so social, I was thinking maybe we cut down the amount of time between classes. I mean, I'd like to get where they almost have to run. You pretty much got to be on a sprint to get to the next class. Yeah. Then for tardies, I mean, I think out of school suspension. I mean, after three, you start suspending them, and no makeup will work anymore.
That's the last thing before we dismiss here today. You know, Coach hit on the crowded hallways. I said we don't let them go in the hallways. They go outside the buildings to get to their next place.
Let's go play.
I don't want to hear about it being cold or hot or raining or snowing or any of that stuff. We're the bad guys here. We know it. We know our role. So we're all on the same page.
We're all in this, right?
It's going to be a great year.
Hunter, let's go. Get yourself on. We got to go meet Tori.
Thank you. Two bombs exploded about 10 seconds and 100 yards apart at about 2:50 p.m. Monday, April 15th, 2013, in Boston's Copley Square near the finish line of the Boston Marathon.
First stage out of the school.
Man, I've been on fire ever since the made the light. My boys will pull up on your homie, I ain't talking about it. Walk into your face and on point, I'm like a sniper. My girl bad like Dave's low, so don't try it. That's the night you on the home, boy, you ain't ready. Ready, 10 times sharper than Michael Marchetti.
My bad, man. I
know some spots. Hey, I see that.
Yeah, it's my spot, but it is your bit.
Fix the call log and let him handle this.
I mean, I can't spark here for one day.
I'm tired of your crap.
I can't spark here for one day.
I'm like, call log. You
need to watch out for all these new drivers.
Yeah. Wait, where's Case and Tori at?
Oh, gosh. I bet they're in the parking lot.
Let's go.
Maddie. So awesome. Maddie Moo.
Yeah, I'm calling.
Hey, Coach Lawler. Some sophomore's parked in my parking spot. You mind coming down here and handle this?
Somebody's parked in his parking spot.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I believe you're going to keep Eric in the sophomore. Are you serious? I'm really busy.
Well, Coach, I think you should really come down here and handle this.
All right, I'll be there in a second.
All right, Coach.
What? Who are you?
I'm a superhero. I'm here to save you. You're not supposed to be parking here.
Oh, thank goodness.
Yeah.
The number of people with diagnosed with Ebola in the United States had rose to 4 when a doctor in New York City tested positive for the disease. 5 others infected in the West Africa outbreak have been treated here.
Hey, remember what we were talking about yesterday at second block, bro?
Yeah.
About asking Taylor LeBron, bro? Yeah, I don't know.
No shit right now.
Oh, man. I can't do it. I can't do it right now, dude. I just can't do it. I can't.
You can do it.
No. Hey, what's up, Taylor? I got a question to ask you. Is that okay?
Yeah, you got a good class. Sorry. Sorry.
Hey, what?
It's okay. We can just go ask another friend.
Hey, let's go. Oh, shit. Hey, man, I got an extra question, girl. What's up?
Hey, what's up?
Oh, my God.
No, 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 no. I don't think you should.
I got time to talk. Okay, man. Let me move. Let's go. You want to go this way? All right, sweet. Buddy, it's okay. Okay. What? On to the next one. Hey! Buddy, what do I need to do? Like, all these injections, man. Like, what do I need to change?
Shirt, shoes, shoes. So now what do I got on? Not, no. Not what I got on. Not all right, bro, let's go do it right now. It's, well, 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 it's, well,
One last check. All right, let's go.
Okay, we all need a prom date. But there's ways to go about it.
Sir.
Do it classy. Don't be nasty.
Sir, I can't help it, sir.
Don't be nasty. Yes, keep it classy, in between the lines, with respect, and don't be nasty.
Got it.
Get out of my office.
Yes, sir.
Let's go, troops.
Today at the office, am I right? I can't wait to meet this week's R2M team vote. You know what I mean, Tori? Hey, Tori, you seen this recipe? I think I might have to bring it home.
Oh my goodness, please bring it home.
That's
like
good
tea.
Stuff.
Yeah.
Top songs of junior year. See You Again by Wiz Khalifa.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. You've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Sugar by Marine Flash.
In May of 2016, NASA announced its Kepler Space Telescope had discovered 1,284 new planets in distant solar systems, which brought the total number of discovered planets to more than 3,200.
Oh my gosh, man, you're gonna get in trouble, like, for real, for real, you're gonna get in trouble.
I do all the time, don't worry about it.
It's
just the first day. I think, they don't care, seniors do it.
Okay. First day of school, nice skipping.
Let's go.
What happened?
You know what? I do not have time to deal with this. I'm gonna take your McDonald's. I'm gonna let this go. I'm not gonna write it up. But you can't tell anybody. Do you promise you're not gonna tell anybody? Okay? Don't, especially Miss Gordy and Miss Nubby. Don't tell them. They'll write you up. Okay? You promise? I got your food.
Maddie, move.
Yeah. I am just absolutely pooped, you know?
pre-spring break and done at the sand pit. Wait, Walter Lauren, Fitz is down there right now.
Where is Tori at trying times like these when you know the most?
Guys, we have no time for Tori. We need to go.
Let's go.
Guys, what are we doing? What are we doing? Where are we supposed to be? It's not spring break yet. Let's get up in the building. Let's get back to work. It's not spring break yet. Everybody go to my office right now. Let's go. Let's go. Hush. All right, kids, in my office. Let's go. Keep it coming. Come on, get in here. You again. That smirk off your face, Peyton. Get in my office, Carson. Of all people, you. Get in here. My chair, not you guys again.
You share for time. Yes, sir.
That's my chair. Yes, sir. What do you guys want? Protect the people. What? I got kids over here during class outside playing in the sand pit. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to tell the teachers?
Try to have some fun.
Right.
Spring break.
Let him go?
Hang loose.
Let him go?
This guy hang
what
loose.
What am I supposed to tell Mr. Brooks?
Don't say nothing. You don't have to say anything.
Let him go, though. Where?
So no,
guys,
say.
This is it. No more. Okay? We got spring break in 2 days. All right, y'all can make it. Then we got 9 days off. No more second chances, Carson. This is it. Y'all get out of my office and go back to class. Teachers got any questions? Tell them to email me, baby. Bye. Get out.
Thank you. Absolutely. Thank you, Chief Girls. So I know I've made it on somewhere. Did you get you out of trouble?
I can't believe spring break is in 2 days.
I got a little bit Taco Bell. Silly goose.
Heathens by 21 Pilots. Hurricane Felix in 2007, the 13th named storm, fifth hurricane, and second major hurricane of the active 2016 Atlantic hurricane season. Matthew brought widespread destruction and catastrophic loss of life during its journey across the western Atlantic. A total of 603 deaths have been attributed to the storm, including 47 in the United States alone.
What do we get caught up here for?
Think he knows?
He might. Yeah.
All right, guys, y'all ready? Y'all come on back.
Guys, I guess y'all wonder why I called y'all up here today. And first, let me shut this door here because I got some stuff to say to you guys. I guess y'all wondering why I called you up here today. You know, at the beginning of the school year, way back in August, y'all remember back in August when school started, I sat here with my administrative team at this same table. Told them that we were not going to allow any nonsense, bad students, things of that nature. So it's kind of why y'all are called up here today. And it seems like maybe you forgot something when you come in up here. Seems like we've had a, does this look familiar to you guys? No? No? What about, that look familiar? No? Oh, come on, guys. When you do something good, man, you need to honor. So I just wanted to call y'all up today, tell you how much I appreciate all you guys and the leadership y'all showed in the school all year long and helping other people out and just doing the right thing, making good decisions that I talk about all the time and helping other students out, getting them out of trouble, getting them in the right place, helping them do the right thing. You know, y'all truly have been the superheroes of the 2016-2017 school year. And I just wanted to congratulate you guys and say thank you for all your help and your leadership this year. And hopefully we have that, hopefully that's passed down to the next group and we have a group step up next year and do the same thing. So I just wanted to let you guys know that. So you're really not in trouble. I know
right.
I'm looking guilty of something, but you're not. You've done a good thing this year and I wanted to let you know I appreciate it.
Thank you.
All right. Good job. Good job, good job.
Thank
you.
Good job.
Moo-moo.
Good job. Thank you, guys.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans.